Air pollution is one of the leading environmental problems in the Balkans. Outdated coal power plants, ash disposal sites, and open-pit coal mines are major sources of air pollution in the regions where they are located. People from the local communities can see the thick smoke coming out of the chimneys and can smell the burning coal in the air. But authorities do not provide official data on the air they are breathing. These people have every right to know the condition of the environment they are living in. And our dust pollution monitor is here to make that happen. The dust monitor has traveled thousands of kilometers over the past 4 years. And has visited 15 settlements that are gasping for clean air. Over and over, it is gearing up for the next mission. And month after month, it is tirelessly working in some of the most polluted locations in the Balkans. The dust monitor has become the hero of many communities. It has provided us and the locals with a huge amount of invaluable data. Reliable and hard-working, people keep calling to get its help, and the dust monitor keeps answering.